want to make sure you feel this running down your spine. Running down your spine. Some hand movements, visual relaxation, and slowing it down. And then touch again. Shh, over your eyelashes. Over your eyelashes. They feel like little butterfly wings on my fingers, on my unmanicured fingers. That is pretty shocking, isn't it? It's because I have been doing a lot of manual labor, a lot of sanding. Nice and short. And relax. What have you been doing to your hair? It feels so your secret. Mine is bleached. It always surprises me when people ask if blonde is my natural hair color because my roots are pretty dark right now. And I've got dark eyebrows. Your eyebrows. Just let me trace them a bit. coffee pop today. Very scruffy. Where is your looking great? You always look great. Shell. I actually think I maybe bought them in Sorrento. Maybe I was definitely a lot younger, potentially 16. Still fits. That's because it's quite a stretchy material and it's loose and it sits on your shoulders, and that's where the stretchiness comes in with that elastic material. So saying I haven't gotten bigger since I was 14, but I could still fit into it. Not that I've worn it, I haven't worn it in a long time, but hey, if an item of clothing is still in good quality, or still in good condition, why throw it out? If you're never going to wear it again, donate it. Or you can sell it. I've used Depop before. That's quite good. Like, just a clothes selling app. But anyway, I'm rambling when I should be focusing on you. On you. Watch. Watch. Blocking a little bit. Just blocking. Blocking. Blocking again with the visual trick. Unfortunately, I cannot target your sense of smell right now. But I want to try and remind you of a certain smell. I want you to picture. That you're at the beach. Of course, that's where I always take you. There's just something so soothing about being at the seaside. By the water. Imagine you're there, and you can smell the salt air, the refreshing salt in the air. And you can hear seagulls or gulls. You can hear the gulls, and you can hear splash of the waves, the white noise of the constant tumbling of the waves. The waves that come up and caress the sand. In the water, you feel the refreshing water. If you're in Scotland with me, then it's pretty cold, so it's refreshing. But perhaps you would like to go somewhere warm, somewhere where you can lie on the sand. Sit down, please, on the sand. I've put a towel down, so don't worry. You won't get all sandy. Now I want to continue relaxing you. Brushing your face. Because you deserve to feel good. Good and happy. We're only here for a short period of time, so let's try our very best. It's not always easy. No. But we've got this, don't we? Together. You and me. You and I. You and I have got this, and I'm here to support you. Hopefully help. I really, really hope I can help just a little. Even a big bit, but I'm not going to overestimate my abilities. I'm just here to make you feel good. Brush, 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 brush. Is bothering me today. Can you tell? Just brushing the curls out. Smoothing down your hair. This ring always twists round. smells really good. So that you can touch.